The French fries produced at this food processing unit in Gujarat will mostly cater to overseas customers in the US, Canada, Japan, and countries in the Middle East and South Asia. India has emerged as a major global supplier of French fries in less than a decade, with Gujarat playing a major role in the emergence of this business. Food processing units such as this one also cater to domestic demand from fast food chains such as McDonald's, Wendy's, Subway, KFC, Burger King and Domino's.
Starting in 2015 and in the last 7 years, we have been exponentially growing our business, and we have been present in now multiple, you know, verticals of sales, be it domestic segment, where I mean the domestically Horeca segment, QSRs, and now also we are entering the consumer segment. We also have been focusing on exports, so we have been gradually adding a lot of new countries to our, you know, export international markets. So today we export to more than 40 countries.
India used to import 6,000 metric tons of French fries in 2007. But within 8 years, by 2015, it emerged as an exporter with 5,000 metric tons of overseas shipments of French fries. The country exported more than 67,000 metric tons of frozen potatoes in the financial year 2022-23, of which French fries constituted a major chunk. Companies such as Haifun Foods have enlisted farmers from northern Gujarat to engage in contract farming of Santana and Frizona varieties of potatoes used for making French fries.
कॉन्ट्रैक्ट फार्मिंग में और जो एलआर है, लॉकर है और खाने का पोखरा जो आलू आता है और कंपनी का जो आलू है, तो जो एलआर वैरायटी है उसमें खेडूत को खर्च ज़्यादा करना पड़ता है, तब आलू की साइज बड़ी बनती है। लेकिन ये हाइफन का संटाना है, HYSM है और जो भी वैरायटी है उसका उत्पादन कम खर्चे में भी ज़्यादा उत्पादन होता है, खेडूत को खर्चा कम करना पड़ता है, उत्पादन ज़्यादा होता है, ये बेनिफिट कंपनी के आलू में है।
पहले हम क्या था कि राई और गेहूं की खेती करते थे, लेकिन हमें कॉन्ट्रैक्ट फार्मिंग के बारे में हाइफन कंपनी ने अवेयरनेस लाई और उसके बाद हम 5 साल पहले हाइफन की बटाके की खेती करना चालू किया और उत्पादन में भी काफ़ी अच्छा मिला और पैसे भी ज़्यादा कमाने लगे।
The Indian frozen potato products market reached $1.6 billion in 2023. It is projected to reach $4 billion by 2032 at a compound annual growth rate of 10.72%. Apart from Haifun Foods, McCain India and ISKCON Balaji Foods are major exporters of French fries from the country.